on every poor viewer. Welcome back to Subnautica, I guess. This is my third episode, as you know. I did do some stuff off camera. Let me show you that. Oh, it's not a little bit silly. I did make a video, added another solo channel. I changed where the thing is, so I have one here, and I have another. So, I'm much more organized now. And last time, if you don't know, I tried using my mic and it was way too quiet. I did change up the settings and you should be able to hear me better. I mean, my mic is jack shit and you can probably hear me like that. You can probably hear only white noise in the background. Yeah, you can see I did get a lot more resources. Quartz here, this random stuff here. The titanium here, this stuff here, gold, copper, silver. So yeah, I got a lot of stuff, especially this. Not very many tools. Other than that, I didn't really do much. Today I want to try to get to the Jelly Fuel Cave, but first I want to also get this thing and get the Seamoth. That's the word. I have the radiation suit on. So yeah, I guess that we could just take off. I'm good on everything after. I forgot. I do not want to forget water. Water and food. Alright. That and maybe some berries and food. Alright. Now I'm getting it. I think I suck, but
it is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember,
oh, cool.
Humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Yeah, I've already seen the ending. I can't survive. Yeah. Ha. Okay. Okie dokie. Alright, so which way am I going? I'm going this way. Alright. Right over here. Let's see. Yeah. That way. Oh, wait. What? Oh, my God. Oh, Lisa. Hello, Lisa. That's cool. Did I even say I'm close? I don't know. It's still a game. Cut it too fast. Yeah, so. Let's see. Yep, right down here. So if you don't know, I'm pretty sure that what I'm seeing. Okay, I guess I'll go in here, you know? Alright, I actually might be a little bit too quiet right now. Alright, yeah, I hope you're exploding down. Brother's probably gonna come up here. Okay, where did he go? Oh, you got some. Give me that air. That's two. No. Give me the air. Come on. Oh, that's the thing. Alright. Copper. I need more copper. Okay, screw that. Okay. Copper. Yes, please. Okay, nope. Grab some quartz. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna be looking for stuff here. Oh, wait, no, I think I got just one to look at. Let's do this. Alright, there's a bunch of entrances. I really need a few more. Few more seconds. Oh, I don't want to get too close. I got the close one. Good guy. But we're not gonna worry about that. Am I leaving off? Oh, am I leaving off? Yeah, let's see. Any banner icon for you? Okay. There has to be something wrong. This is just stupid. I am taking this series very seriously. Okay. I'm a beginner. You guys can probably barely make out what I'm saying. I hope you guys can. Oh, I have another message. Probably get to that message. Maybe not. Oh crap, that's it. And dark. Bandy the storm stuck. Oh yeah. I forgot to tell you. I named my little monkey boy, that's a different boy's name. I named Paul. Because Paul is a great name for a pod. Paul the pod. Is that good? Whatever. Oh crap, he's kidding. Who are you?
Passing
100. Oh no. Right when I need oxygen. Alright, what? I just switched my battery and I'm only at 64%. Look at me. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Hey. So excited for this. I am not good at doing this. I don't know if I'll be able to even progress very fast. Just a heads up. You gotta be patient. That's why I gotta do a lot of off-camera work. Oh, goodness. Get the hell out of here. Gosh, this is so strange. Are you kidding me? What the? Okay, whatever. I thought it was gonna cost me. What do you have? Copper. Yes, please. Alright. Keep on going, I guess. Stupid. And dark. Ooh. The life pod here. I probably be at this life pod now. Right. We got some lead in here. Get random. Random, random. Oh, it's a glide thing. That's good. So. I need that CMOS, very soon, very soon, very soon. Yeah. I should come across it. Oh yeah, I might have to go a little bit deeper. Oh, did you see something? Little thing. There's a lot of those tiger things. You know what? I'm gonna make this quick. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go. Anything else? I'm not gonna do it. Oh no. God. Yeah, God to do. Shut up. Okay. Oh! Oh, yeah. Give me you. Crap, 30 seconds of oxygen. Let's go, please. Oh my goodness, 41%, my power is getting eaten up. What the? Okay, no audio for a second. Ah, you guys. Oh yes, I got the team off. Look, I'm scanning the vehicle base. You guys can probably barely hear me. You know, it's okay. No one's really watching me. But if someone does come across this video, thank you for not just crossing it out in the first 2 seconds. I need to post it. Or it's probably in the name. But I'm not gonna tell you. I'm not gonna do that. Okay. Thank you for watching, whoever is watching. Probably some random stranger just checking out my channel because I'm posting it. I need to invest. Anything else? Go open the door. Wait, is there? I'm still over here? Ooh, I need that.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. 30 seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seek fluid intake immediately. New blueprint acquired. Vital signs stabilizing. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. 30 seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. creature discovered. Oxygen. The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terrible vehicle.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you.
Alright, so, I already have speakers, so I'm not actually using the headphones. I'm using the headphones, yeah, for my mic. I know. todavía. Okay, I need to get that battery charger quick. Wait, I already got batteries. Oh yeah, wait. I know what I can do with two dead batteries. I don't know where my other dead battery is. Oh yeah, there we go. What I can do with that. You can use dead batteries, like no charge batteries, and just like this, yep, fully charged power cell. I'm gonna need to use that for my little Kima. I get it. Save that. The only other place that I know now to get this stuff is the Aurora or some other wreck. Because I don't know where to go to another wreck. Oh, yeah. Yeah, but I'm actually not speaking fluently. Yeah, I'm really just stuck. How do you feel about that? You better feel good. Because I'm telling you some stuff. You know, like left up to the time. Yeah, I don't see him. Ooh, here's a deeper guy. Ooh, it's so cute. probably not a good place to be. And fucking pull the oxygen. Gonna be good. Oh god, I am far away. Ooh. Yeah, I think I can go there. Alright. I think I'm gonna go there. Unless I'm a sensor in that boot is all up. Oh, okay. I'm back with you. Wait, have I been to this place? I'm sure I have. Yeah. But I really just told you where this is going. Yeah, I haven't been here. There's an they're over there. Behind me. Oh my goodness. Get out of here! Did you feel that? Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Let's integrate a new video filter.
No, where was the dark creature? I literally just saw it. What? Where did they just go? Oh, wait, they're probably just in there. Oh, yeah, yeah. That means that there is... Oh, no. Oh, crap. There's...
greatly decreased. The conditions in this base support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. Zone location uploaded to PDA. PDA filter. Oxygen.
Okay.